he puts it on the floor. It is match point for Trentino.
Bronze medal ball, and they have like, it's not only, it's still a very good number, but we saw the numbers before this.
Well placed by Tolley. And it's finished off. I think that first, that second set out to Fabio caught him a little bit by surprise. I'd like to see that maybe around about 15-point mark.
And always to find a set in before 16 and after 16. So from 16 on, you can start to twice more games. Before 16, as long as you're in the game, I have to play. Two, 3 points behind, then you have to do something. As a feature, so I like this way of saying.
A serve, and now it's going to be set point for Trentino.
That's the statistic of the whole tournament. I'm asking myself, oh, yesterday also. Passing is not good enough, there's no first tempo, and there's no real backdoor, so you have a three-man block.
Oh, Kaziyski is belted. Now, you're not supposed to do that when you're that far off the net. It's only a dangle. Kaziyski does what he does best. Micheletto with the serve, Trentino leading 2-0. Against Lezajan. Looking to try and get the lead in three if they can. Good up by Zenger. Kaziyski. Caught the hand, so play can continue, recycle. Also caught the hands. High and wide to Kaziyski. 7-0-8 through. Chance to transition here, maybe a lead opportunity. Maybe Yevich not hard enough, not smart enough, not fast. Feet, but there's a lack of commitment here from two players. Someone's got to play. Kaziyski knew exactly where he wanted to play that one then. It's a nice block. Wallace gets put down. He United States. There was worry whether or not he'd have to go and buy another opposite. The president said, no, no, he'll be fine. He's young, but he'll learn. He's grown into his role as Garcia with Tubitino over this season.
Very well, Kaziyski. But it's waiting for time because this is a misunderstanding.
First set point save. Great serve, bringing Checo that far off the net. And a wonderful block. Trentino tripling up on Yad. Corrali beats one off the chest. Second time of asking. Kaziyski makes sure he finds the floor. Checo's like, but there's no difference between that and a pokey in terms of the contact, so we'll see.
Trento knows, everybody knows, but Simon, in one block, he will score.
The point of view of the neutrals, which is obviously us two, we want this to go to a fifth. We want Chibitano to get back into it, but Trentino are playing really well. It's too easy.
Yes, I agree completely.
This is
a good serve.
A basket in for Trentino. It's a great point chance here. Kaziyski's done it, and now it's turned around in Trentino's favour. Point number four now. Sit high, it's going wide to Kaziyski to keep Trentino in it. Oh, what a dig from Yant. Zaitsev for the win! Oh, brilliant pickup! Kaziyski again. And this time he gets it done. Heart in your mouth moment, supporting Trentino. Tales was not able to get onto that. Everyone was really in close around the spiker. Unable to shut down the power line of Kaziyski.
This is the spike of a guy from 37. Yeah, Michael, he could wait on 3 meters.
So Nicoletto was stood upright just watching.
Yes, like I said, no. The fourth match in the world. And sometimes players are not having
a focus. Trentino have weathered that storm.